Xfactor.
Oh my lord.
Everyone here looks the part.
They love me.
They do love you. They really love you.
Good evening, judges. Your computers have been hacked by Ross Alexander.
This is gonna be good.
We are now in control.
Ross Alexander, please report to the Xfactor stage.
I saw you there, just standing.
Such a massive production and the way that you're dressed and the screens, we're expecting pure entertainment really, and I just never really got there.
Unfortunately, the least interesting thing about it was your singing. Sorry.
Do I detect some jealousy there?
Of the hat?
I'm good, thank you.
Woo! That was nice.
Best of luck, everyone.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
Hello. Who are you, please?
My name is Livia, and these are my elemental dancers.
Are they happy to be with you here today?
It looks as though you're here to pay a parking fine.
This is quite scary. Come on.
Okay, well, good luck.
Do you know the secret? All you need is the power of your mind. But there will always be those who try to fight it. Their purpose is to stop you getting far. Don't be repressed by their narrow-mindedness. In this mess we have forgotten who we are. And it all comes
in my opinion, I don't want to be rude, it was probably the most unenthusiastic performance I've ever seen.
It was a bit like Cirque du Soleil for me.
Thanks for coming, guys. Bye.